Sturdy rope, professionally tied in a Portuguese bowline. This knot is often used by sailors to create a bosun's chair. A strange substance. I have my suspicions based on the color and consistency, but would you care to hazard a guess, Doctor? Roy Solsby. Could that be the name of our man?
Well, it's odorless, but from the way it absorbs water, I'd say saltpeter.
Then we're in agreement. Well done. Wheels picked up grass along the way. Kimahia's cart, I gather. Thank you.